Hi guys, we are back again with a new reaction video. I'm Akanksha.
And I'm Ayushi.
And we are
the Army Sisters.
Hey, do you know what do we call a crime sister?
What?
A crisis.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Next one. Do you know why a bike can't stand up on its own?
Why?
Because it's too tired. Okay, next one.
No! Hey, stop it, man!
I can't stop me.
I can't stop me. Oh, don't tell me you made all this up for a song introduction.
Got me right. Twice has come back with a new song. I can't stop me. So why are we stopping? Let's get it!
It's blooming.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
The girls.
Yeah, the girls.
Black and white.
Oh, both are the same. Wow. She looks so pretty. Ooh, her dress. Wow. Her costume.
Eye color difference.
Yeah.
Wow! Fudge for life! She looks like the little mermaid. Alright! Yes, Sophie!
Wow! Come on!
Yes, Sophie! Which beauty should we praise, the flower or the girls?
It looks like the, what do you say? The number fast food. The nine
wow.
Numbers.
The yellow.
Wow, their moves. Wow,
wow,
their attires.
They are looking so pretty.
The train.
A train. Wow.
The background. Why do
the
look
vocals?
So they look too beautiful. Oh my god.
Wow.
We can stop me.
Wow.
Okay. It's the end. Oh my
god. The train.
Stop.
It reminds me of Polar Express.
Same. Even I thought the same.
Can't stop me.
Wow. The ride through the MV was magical and fantastical. The MV took off with a beautiful lotus. When it blooms, you find the girls inside who were more beautiful.
Then Nayan comes onto the screen looking all pretty with that attire, singing the line. Alarm goes off. Ring, ring, a ling.
And then Chaeyoung comes. And her eye color. Wow. Like one was blue and one was orange. Like she looked so beautiful in two different eye colors.
Then Jonghyun on bike. Wow, agreed. It suits her really well. According to me, she has a fierce personality in Twice. And after this scene, she has it all.
Yes, I agree upon that. After that, Jiho stole the spotlight with orangish red hair and the attire. Wow.
With the lyrics, I'm surrounded by the spotlight as it shines on me. I'm swept into the darkness. I see the end. I know it's not right. It can stop me. It can stop me.
Whoa. This is really true for all the celebrities who are on continuous focus and we can never know their dark side. The negativity inside them eats them up and they can't stop it themselves. I only hope that they have at least one person around them who can listen to them and make the negativity inside them a bit lighter.
When the background changes along with their outfits, it was amusing. Them in yellow theme and they named it again.
Later in gowns and the blue theme attires too, like they were ruling it.
Obviously.
I want to give an applause to Twice because they have crossed my expectations this time.
They moved out of their boundaries and tried something new.
The tunes of the song were quite fresh and I can stop, we can
stop
me from listening to the song again and again.
I guess this is the season of the creative directors. They are doing a great job with the videos. All the MVs released this season are a step ahead.
Yes, and not to forget, we forget choreography every time. The moves were not cute as Twice does, but they are bold and sexy. I need to give a thumbs up for them for that. So that is it for today, guys. If you like this reaction video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want more content from our channel, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next video then.
Stay home, stay safe.
Bye-bye. Money.